about these rotten spots and stuff like that? I was telling Chico, you know, if they're not too rotten or whatever, dig them out so you get the good wood and then oil them up and leave them.
Torre Papalote, pero no quería que el Papalote se parara, ya. Y le digo, pero una vida, pero también me lo presentaba, no lo digo en persona.
You also have to pick out which ones are your long ones and which ones.
Because there's a few, you know, they're mixed and matched. Well, like the top one laying there, that's a long one for a whole stretch. Some of them I might not have cut big enough, you know.
Well, that's right, it doesn't matter. It's not gonna, all I was trying to do was just try to match it, you know. So.
You want to leave any of this color in here?
Yeah, you can leave some of that because...
Just take the bark. You want to leave any of the bark?
Take it down to the next layer. Right?
That brown part is part of the bark. If there is...
Ya cuando pase el tiempo se lo enseñamos.
Y correntaron de aquel lado del highway y diciendo, dijo, para acá el bacán dijo,
no
son de bien.
No, no sé, pues no me traigo. ¿Quién es?
Ese perro es registrado. ¿Ves? Elija, mira americano. Pagó 1,500 por él, una vez.
Bueno, ya que esté parado, ¿no? Lo digo por eso.
Ok, chicos.
¿Y dónde troquita?
To it.
Nothing to it because you know what's going on.
That's a good price.
What's his name? Tom
Villa?
What's his name?
Bob Villa?
Uh-huh.
You take your pictures around the...
These off this way and stand them up.
I see.
And set them in here.
Buddy's gonna.
a memory, Jim. Hell of a memory.
So I said, well, let me go see. So I went up there and saw, and she had two pieces. She has her man just walking down the road, and she had this piece.
Done.
Close up. Personal.